my duty, and I feel, you know, it's my duty to take care of the woman. As a man, I am responsible to take care of women, and we need to give them that moral support and courage to lead. And without women, the society is not full, and it's not complete. So here we are trying to just give them that moral support, encourage them, make them, you know, get into the full, really get involved in the full scope, in the way of life what we live today. And today's 21st century, there is no competition between woman and man. We are prepared to take you along with us. Let us go together. That is it. Almost around 800 plus women are being awarded, teachers. We have around 500 and odd Paura Karmikas, you know, the sweepers who do the early morning cleaning up the place. So we want to really make them feel you are our sisters who are doing this job. You are not just left out. You know, people who take garbage are not taken on account, not like that. We want to make them feel we are there with you. You are our own. Please do it much better what you can do. So we want to inspire and motivate people to feel that we are all there with them. That's the whole concept. Just giving them strength.